So practice makes perfect, apparently, but that's certainly not the case for us. We spent like a week trying to figure out this track and we're still miles off the pace. I got a 10-place group penalty for causing a collision in practice, apparently. So I'm starting 22nd and Jack is starting 11th, so yeah. This is going to be fun.
Uh-oh. Wow. Holy shit. So not only do they have packs lap times, they've also got fucking barge out the way skills.
Lots of cars, Lotus,
Parked Cross Exit Edition.
There's someone following you in. I think it might be a lot, so actually it looked red.
Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty.
Ah.
Good, good job. Nice overtaking.
Keep out the wall. Good enough. Keep it out that wall.
Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake.
Oh shit. I missed the fucking pit lane.
Thank you.
There goes Matthew with DRS.
Jack pitting now, Jack is in the pit.
Right, I'll make it in this time.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Go.
4 seconds, stop slow.
Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Are you still on those tyres?
No, hold on. Never thought I'd see that. Oh shit.
James is worried about the damage to his front wing.
Some slight damage to the front wing.
You should be okay to stay out.
Now why did you have to do that?
I'm not sure.
It looks like the car ahead is trying to...
Jesus. He was a wuss. There we have a different winner. Apparently you're running out of fuel. God.
Wow, after that we're close.
Why did I have to go fucking half spin it again?
Rosberg still... Oh no, that's a 1 second start. Okay.
How far behind are we in constructors now? A long way, but Ferrari did not score, which is good. 11th and 12th. So we've still got a shot at 3rd.